When a document is no longer needed in OneDrive, you may want to delete it so it does not clutter OneDrive and to avoid taking up space. To delete a file or folder, select the item in OneDrive and select Delete from the menu bar. Once an item is deleted, it is placed in the recycle bin. To access the recycle bin, select Recycle Bin on the left side of the screen. The recycle bin will open. Options for items in the recycle bin include restoring the file, deleting the selected file, or emptying the recycle bin. The items in the recycle bin count toward the 1 terabyte of storage in OneDrive. OneDrive also has a second stage recycle bin. If delete selection or empty recycle bin is selected in the recycle bin, the selected items will be placed into the second stage recycle bin. To access the second stage recycle bin, select second stage recycle bin at the bottom portion of the recycle bin box. The files in the second stage recycle bin do not count toward the 1 terabyte storage in OneDrive. The options in the second stage recycle bin include restore selection and delete selection. Once a file is deleted from the second stage recycle bin, they are deleted from OneDrive and cannot be recovered. Documents are stored in each recycle bin for 93 days unless manually deleted by the user. For more details about the features of Office 365 and OneDrive, check out our other videos. Thanks and have a great day.